Okay, we got our head here. And we're going to get our mouth hooked up now. We've got it all carved out how we want it. Just need to do a final sanding on it once we get everything attached. So what we're going to do... is we have the mouth here. I marked here where we got to come back. We're going to put... we got two of these small eye hooks we're going to use here. And one's going to go here. And this is where our spring will attach to. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you got any questions or comments, put in my comment section. I'll get back with you. Then the other one we're going to put back here. And this is what we'll tie our string to. So we got that, so we'll be able to check our alignment here, make sure everything's working all right. We want to make sure the mouth works properly before we seal it all up. So we're going to take, I got a 24-inch piece of nylon string, and we'll tie that on here. That's that. I'm going to use a 3-inch spring. Goes on there. That'll pull our mouth closed for us. So we'll feed this down through here. Hook it to the top first. So we got that there. You want to make sure everything works right before you seal it all up. We'll screw this and make sure the mouth's going to open up enough for us. I think we have enough play for the mouth. So the mouth's going to work okay. So we want to... We have a half inch dowel here that we'll use. We'll feed this down through our stick. Check and see if we have enough tension for the mouth. So I'm going to test it here. Because depending on how much tension you got, it determines on where you want to put that half-inch dowel. You don't want it to be too tight. I'm thinking I've got to go back here. And that's what I want. Yeah. So we're going to put the dowel in here. Take this down a little bit inside here so it doesn't slide on us, and we'll get this glued in, and we'll also staple it. So we'll do that, then we'll come back with the next step. Thanks for watching.